I'm here at Arena Stage to support our soldiers. It's a thrill to be here for an organization that does so much for so many people who show so much courage and defend and represent our country that I couldn't be prouder. I'm here because I wrote a play set during World War II about a soldier called Dear Jack, Dear Louise, and this is probably the proudest moment of the whole experience. So thank you and God bless you.